see it so clearly, there's big white snowflakes up there. Step in some dog poop or something, walking through this grass at night. Tell Peter to stop going down here and go down further like he had in the past, down in the ditch. Okay, you can barely see the snowflake right there. I'm right in front of the house, Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm about 10 feet off the porch. Now you can see the old snowflakes. And they see they're even on the house here. Now I'm in the way. I see my head in the shadow. This is about the best the snowflakes are going to show on here, I guess. It's what they're doing, okay? They're just moving around like that. They come down on the front of the house here, too. Okay, there's 600 lights on here. Yeah, 150, 150, 300, 150, another 150, 600. Those are brand new strands. They're not even dropped down at all. These others are dropped down slightly, but it's cold and they're stiff, so they're not just hanging down like they would normally, like icicles. So this would be the first real celebration of Christmas we've done since 2008 when we got married. Lots of challenges, but this would be the first Christmas without my Lucy Lou, so it's going to be a little rough. I'm telling you, it's going to be very rough. There's your snowflakes. I see, I want to go down here, but you can't really see it on the... you can see a little bit go down on the wall. Right there. Right there. But see, up here, they go around in circles. Okay, that's our Christmas. Tomorrow we might turn on... I don't know if you can't really see my finger, the post right here. It's got white lights. You've seen it in the earlier, pictures. Right in the middle there. It's got gold and, oh there, see the light just came on. See, because the motion detector, this will be lit up. It's got white lights plugged in. Because it takes away from this, so tomorrow we might just go ahead and put it on anyway. But now you can see everything. Yeah, just barely see those lights now with that. That's why the porch light was off, so you can see that.